Dann Vasili. Evren, was in Playground? Adam hat als etwas Plastik Snake. He had bought it on holiday. Miss May called Evren inside and had an idea. She wanted to play a trick on Miss May. Leave the snake here, she said. The children went outside. Inside, Miss May told them to sit down. Miss May called Anya. I can't see a snake in the playground. I can't see too, said. I can't see it too, said Wilf. Evren said they could see it, Miss May. Look, look outside. There is a snake outside, she said. Miss May gave Anya a plastic bag. She told her to put the snake in the bag. Oh no, oh, Miss May, we knew it was a plastic snake, said Viv. Now for my snake, said Miss May. What snake is that, said Viv. The adder, said Miss May. You can all do some addition sums. Everyone was doing addition sums. The sums were hard. Then Viv looked outside. Look, he yelled. There was a donkey in the playground. It's a donkey, called Anina. Miss May, Miss May, Miss May. Mrs. May, Mrs. May, everyone called. There's a donkey in the playground. Miss May, Mrs. May, look at cross. Is it made of plastic too? She said, it is true, Miss May. Mrs. May said, Wolf, look out of the window. Mrs. May looked out of the window. She saw the donkey. Someone will have to catch it, said Anna. Miss May, Mrs. May can catch it with a plastic bag, called Nedum. Miss May was cross. Don't be silly, Nedum, she said. Should we find animal rescue? Asked Biff. That's a good idea. Good idea, Biff, said Mrs. May. Sit quietly while I go to the phone at playtime. The children talked about the donkey. It was easy to catch, began Biff. But then it wouldn't move, said Anna. Two people pulled it, began Chip, and two people pushed it, said Biff. We didn't do any more work, said Nedum. Well, it is time to work now, said Miss May. Come back to the classroom. You can learn to spell something. Spell that, Mrs. May, said Wolf. Donkey, said Miss May. Evren was doing spelling. Wolf looked into the playground. Look, he yelled. There was a goose outside. It is a goose, said Anna. Mrs. May, Mrs. May, there's a goose in the playground. Miss May looked cross. Don't be silly, Anna, she said. It is true, Mrs. May, said Chip. Look out of the window, Mrs. May. Look out of the window. Oh, oh my goodness, she said. But it may not be a goose. It may be a gander. Will you call animal rescue, said Nedum. Yes, said Mrs. May. But I'm going to shoot it onto the field. It can't stay in the playground. The children wanted to help. No, they miss me. Say quietly. She went outside and waved her arms at the gander. The gander looked at Miss May, then it began to chase her. The gander has picked Miss May, picked Mrs. May on the bottom, yelled with. Miss May came inside. Are you all right, Mrs. May? Asked Anna. Yes, thank you, said Miss May. I've got a joke, said Adam. What fruit do ganders like? We don't know, said Chip. Gooseberries, said Adam. The end.